Alright, so essentially the goal is 45 seconds high, 30 seconds low. Now we're gonna cook for 10 minutes. So the first 30 seconds are free. It's gonna be for us. 15 seconds gone. And then we work. All right, here we go. So for high, I want to stay around 180 watts. I think that's what I'm doing. That's two, round two. I'm already starting to feel the wind. But because I have such a short break, I don't have to worry about getting too tired. 10 seconds. Starting to get painful. Just reduce the resistance a little bit. I want to be able to finish this. All right, here we go. Classic. All right, we just reached the half point mark. 30 second rest. Pretty fast. Oh, 15 more. As you can see, I'm feeling it. We're at the 6 minute mark. Let's make it lighter. Ten seconds. Left on the rest. Give me a second. And then we got the last round. Word. 30 second rest. Hit in the last one. Round. Let's get it. This is the easy way to burn a lot of calories with a little bit of work. High intensity interval training. You can throw it in the end of your workouts, or you can make a full workout just doing high intensity. And we'll try. 15 more seconds. As you get stronger, you can go faster. And we're done. rack of calories burned in 10 minutes. This is my cool down. I'm doing this at the end of my workout. I already warmed up with 10 minutes of cardio. Did about 45 minutes of weightlifting, strength training. Then I'm finishing with this. And I'm done. So I'm out.